Alright, so back to clothes. Now today, this is an extra funny vintage. Now you see the big puffa, the puffa shoulders there. I think it used to have even more puffy, but I took them out. I couldn't handle it. So with this one, oh my gosh, talk about busy. Yow! It's busy. It's very busy. Yeah. All right. So, I have thin. I have a very thin bell, and we're going to look at the thin bell. See what the thin belt's up to. Now, actually, I can't get excited about this one. I didn't poke a hole in it yet, but dang it. Okay, well, I'll just have to emergency hold it there. But yeah, so this is the thin belt with it. That's all right. That's all right. I actually didn't want a belt. I actually didn't want the belt at all. I wanted to be more, I know it's supposed to have a skirt. I don't have a skirt on right now. But, I kind of am just being lazy with this one. I wasn't sure if I was going to be able to even wear it because it is so busy. But I like it. I like it. I actually prefer to just take it in. I haven't done it yet. But yeah, take the waist in, and then not wear anything. But then now it's looking like a schmock, isn't it? It's looking like a smock. Forget it. It has to have a belt. All right. So now we have the fat vinyl one again. But the fat vinyl one is really, I don't know. I don't know if that's the way to go either. Shoot. Gosh dang it. Yeah, because that's eating up the sweater now. Or it's eating up the little blouse. Yeah, I don't know. I'm kind of prone to liking the littler one. Don't ask me why. I want to show off all of the little jelly beans on it. It is. It's a jelly bean outfit. And I thought, well, no. I can't ever wear this much pattern. I'll show it to you a little closer. It's just ridiculous. You know how old this is. This is like an all sorts or something, some kind of a candy. Yeah. Licorice all sorts. What's the deal? What's the deal? Yeah, so this one is I don't know. I think it's gonna work. And then I'll wear just a black skirt with it, I guess so. Where's the black skirt? Not this one because it has the flavor on it, but yeah. Black skirt. Oh my gosh. Sorry. I'm just a mess today. I'm just a mess. I just had the skirt here and I can't find it. But yeah, so anyway, we get the gist of it. And I kind of prefer the smaller belt on this one. So even though it's busy, I kind of want just a smaller belt, because it's just kind of funny. It's just a funny outfit, and I don't know when I'm gonna wear it, but yeah. Oh, what else do I have? I have got something here that is just. This one is beastly. It's beastly. It's very beautiful. What do we call it? I guess it's kind of a satin. All of this, gosh dang, what is this, a Buckman, a Dana Buckman, it's a very beautiful one. Now, did I take this, yeah, this one is, yeah. So this one is I love it. Yeah. Now skirt, it would be better just to have a flared one that just flares out at the bottom like that. If you do a little shorty, I don't know. I think it looks funny. I just think that the little shorties look funny at the moment. When they're real short and they're tight, I'm just not really into that look. I prefer it to be like, you know, more of the flared out at the bottom just a bit. just to balance, because look, I've got these big puffies, and if I'm not balancing the shoulder pads, you know, and I'm only going skinny there, it's going to be like this big show off of what my shoes are. And I don't know if I want one item, like my shoes, being shown off. You know, an outfit's supposed to complement all the way up and down, you know. So, yeah, there it is. So I have this one. I have this one here that, I don't know, see if I put that one back on. No, it's kind of gray, huh? Yeah, I don't know. I would try to go. Well, it works. It could work. But I would prefer an all black that does have this type of a line. So yeah, whatever type of line this is, it's very beautiful. I can also wear with this pants. I can wear regular pants, like straight leg pants, but. I'll go put on a pair. Let me see, what are they? I don't actually have, you know, what do you call it? The now these are just regular cotton leggings. Shush, don't tell. But I think they're beautiful. I don't see why I can't wear them as pants. Now, if you wear high heels with them, they just become really sexy all of a sudden. All right. So here I am in my little Beatles outfit, almost. Yeah, so there it goes. So then it's okay. But you have to make sure that the pants have a little bit of flare at the bottom. You have to put a little bit of flare. And now, with this particular outfit, I don't know. Yeah, the brown isn't really working in shoes. Are we loving retail? Retail is so funny. So now I have these ones with the cork. Dang it, I wish I had those ones in the black, actually, and that would be perfect.
Or purple, but that's the way it goes.
Yeah. I can't find the center of it. I think I'm here. Yeah, I don't know. These ones are a little tougher.
So I have boots also. So if I wear boots, but I'm really into high heels, so.
Show the boots. Now these are just like, I don't know, what do you call them, little witchy shoes. Now, oh, we can talk about tucking boots in, huh? Now that just looks stupid and you know it. You just know it. We don't tuck boots in any longer. We don't do that look. It just doesn't look good, especially if you're short. Never do that. We have to go out. I mean, look at it. It's just no. No, that's a no. Okay, so there. So now they're there, but then gosh dang it. In a way, let me see. Yeah, these are just hiding. They're just hiding. It works, but it's hiding, isn't it? It's hiding the shoe. And I kind of preferred the high heel. Yeah, the high heel just looks better. Yeah. So I guess I'll go running back to one of the high heels on these. Now I have the strap the strapless, no, the, what do you call those? The high heels with the straps. Maybe they fit. Maybe they fit it. Gosh dang it. Oh, this is tough. This is tough, huh? Now these are bizarros. I don't know. I'm going to hold off on those right now. Okay. All right. So I'm not really sold by this particular outfit at the moment. I prefer it with a skirt and then just some high heels. So that was almost a flop. So next I have the, gosh dang it, kind of an interesting one. It's really ancient look. And I'm like, wait a minute, that's way like early 1970s or something, before Nixon even was a crook or something. You know what I'm saying? I'm like, when I look at it first, I'm like, there's no way. But I put it on and it works. So, I don't know. Maybe with fashion, you have to believe in it somehow. You have to believe that it's actually a possible. You know what I'm saying? So what was I doing? Oh, I guess that's it. Yeah, now I'm having a devastation moment because I don't actually have a skirt. Oh, now this one is just funny, isn't it? This is just funny. Yeah. I don't know. Oh gosh. Yeah, see, this is pattern to pattern, and that's a no-no. You all know that. You can't really do pattern to pattern. Gosh dang it. Yeah. All right. Where's the skirt for this? We don't know. What happened to it? Where did it go? Yeah, it can't be this one. Well, I guess at worst come scenario, there is some kind of a, I believe I have a shirt that I can use as a skirt. And this skirt, the skirt for this one can be a straighter, narrower cut, not as flared as that other one. So yeah. Whoopsa, sorry about that. But yeah, you all get the point that I would need some kind of a skirt there underneath it. And see, unfortunately, this is, black is almost the wrong color because it is navy. It's a navy blue. So in a way, I have to wait. I would wait until I have, just forget it. I'm just going to wait till I have another color. Or go with something like a purple. But yeah, black and navy blue aren't looking good. They just are not looking good. So, I don't know. It's kind of a fun little outfit. But I'm not going to wear a belt with it. This now to take in, if I wanted to take it in, oh my gosh, difficult. I think I'll just wear it loose. Yeah, because you damage the line of it. All right, so how did I get into it? Was it this way? Isn't that funny though? Like the in the stores they say, that there's like the you're on camera anytime you change your clothes or whatever. It always makes me wonder, you know, who's the person watching me? That's an odd, isn't it? It's a very odd situation. I mean, I don't actually get to see the person. I don't get to know the person, shake their hand, but yet they're watching me. It's very odd. You know, get naked. Pretty strange deal. So, a very odd voyeur society we live in. All right, I know, I'm trying to get it all over with today, aren't I? I'm such a spasm at the moment. Okay, now this is just a fun little blazer that I have to knock around in, and I just love it. And I, gosh dang it, it was almost like whoever was the designer was just thinking about me and made it perfect. So, gosh, I just love it. I just love it. Who's the designer? It is August. It's an August silk. So, yeah. Really, really pretty. It's very flattering, and the, where it lays on my particular hips is really, really good one. So, yes, thank you, Mr. August. Mr. August Silk. I know, I think I only took it in once there. But, oh, it is sweet. It is sweet. And this one I can wear with all kinds. Because the pattern is not quite, obvious like that one, you know, with the stripes of opposing colors. So I can get away with wearing this style of a skirt. I can get away with the other one, like I was showing you, slightly more patterned. Yeah. So there. All right. That's it for my quickie show of, oh, and you, what jewelry for this? Oh my gosh, anything. That's the fun about this one is because it is more one color that it just, you can just wear any kind of jewelry, throw it on top of it. So when you're dealing with a pretty much a straight one color, you have a lot of, what do we call it? Leeway. Yeah, you have a lot of leeway. All right. The show is over.